Hello, we will Sims, and we're going to play The Sims 2 in Pleasant. Let's see what we can do here.
Our training, our practice do not support his actions. He came into the call out of control, and as the video shows, was out of control during the incident.
It loads forever and ever.
They did an excellent job.
This stuff's
our citizens called us to a fight in progress and general disturbance at the community pool.
Of course it's not responding.
I do not condone the actions of those individuals who violated the rules of the community, showed disrespect to the security person on the scene, and to the officers who responded. However, we as a department are held to a high standard of action as we do our jobs. I support the fine men and women of the McKinney Police Department, who day in and day out do an outstanding job on behalf of all of our citizens. I've had a number of meetings with community leaders, and we agree on this. McKinney is a wonderful city. It is a great place in which to live, work, and visit. We're committed to keeping it that way. We will continue to work together in the days ahead.
Okay, now that problem's been taken care of, let's start with our family.
Brother, there's an endless road to rediscover.
Let's start with our
sister. Know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker.
Oh,
the sky comes falling down.
It's whatever this thing on her head. Okay, this one. Nope. And that one is glitches. And the good old face. She's not a mystical creature, so. No, he's not work. Sugar cancer. If you need family, turn off. Family, turn off. Boy, she's going to be mean. Now let's make her daughter. She's not gonna be blonde. She's gonna have red hair. It's gonna unstick. And it's frozen again. Oh! Let's fix her face.
Is your body
and her eyes.
Sister, do you still believe in love? I
wonder. And
the sky comes falling
down. Let's see what happens. There's nothing in
this world.
She will be
Tell me another story.
I think it's time for you to tell me a story. I'm
trying to remember where the clothes came from on Susan, but the skin is from parsimonious. You should go check that.
Why do you have to go, Dad?
And then I know the clothes on Haley are from Mob the Sims. So I'll have to go back and find out where those came from. Let's see. Where do we want to live? Let's go right here. This seems nice. Now we have to wait for that to unfreeze. Come. Sometime today.
Let's not figure out what we say.
Yet a lot of people in pain.
What's the right now? The Ukrainian Prime Minister is here in the situation where with us as world leaders are threatening new sanctions on Russia.
Let's wait for this to hurry up.
Ukrainian forces
come
and
on. We don't know how stubborn this is most of the time.
And there are now new fears that the Russian President Vladimir Putin has his sights set on additional targets in Ukraine. Let's get some background from our national security.
Today alone, 8 Ukrainian soldiers killed in the fighting in eastern Ukraine. A ceasefire on the ground, really in name only. And as Russian-backed forces solidify
the house.
Concerning the region is that Russia.
And if the environment is sure, we'll get it all done in the next
part.
This is Happy Wilson signing off.